Yo, what's up, guys? So today I'm continuing with episode 2 of my little series I got here. So yesterday I fished. I used up like 300 grubbies, and I got actually a rockfish, which is very good, and I got a magic conch, which is very good, and that's actually about all for the things I got. I'm not gonna lie. I also got the menacing frog gear, just frog gear, but so. Today, I am going to be, hopefully, killing Skeletron. So, a little bit ago, I completely scaled this place. Took me 3 hours. I was on call with my friends. I think I have some clips from it I might edit in here. But, basically, you know, I made it all the way up, right? And it took me a super duper long time. But today, I'm going to be building the arena, which I will actually show what I plan on putting. I'll show it on screen, maybe. But plan on just building like a big hoik arena and hopefully just traveling around it and then building a house. By the way, you know, down below, make sure to like, subscribe, and if you want to see me doing more of this stuff, once again, comment down below. Just say, hey, Tanner, I want to see some more of this. Because most of you probably aren't even watching to this part, but if you are, comment down below that you want to see more than this. And, yeah. So, basically, once again, hoik, just gonna build like a really big, just like one right here. So I'm gonna need my dynamite, and I'm gonna be getting, oh damn, I'm gonna be getting some materials for it first. And so I will see you guys in a minute. Alright, so apparently I have no gel, which I kind of need a little bit of gel in order to make a little bit of stuff. So I'm just gonna go kill some slimes, speed it up, and yeah, that's basically about it. Do I really need to grab this stuff? I'm gonna do a little remodeling video soon. Once I kill Skeletron, and then I kill, once I'm able to get, like, Hellstone shit, like, right as I'm, like, about to be able to fight, Wall of Flesh, damn, I can't even think. Right as I'm about to fight Wall of Flesh, I am going to, just remodel everything. So, like, this house, getting a complete redeco. This house, getting a complete redeco. By the way, I'm making a pit. A really big pit. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's a future project, okay? I just kind of want to make a big little pit here. And I'm going to call it the Hole of Kagata. Because I saw some video called... Some video and it had something called the Pit of Kagata or something. I'm just going to name it. But, yeah, that's basically about it. It's going to be obviously branching off here. But, just going to make it go to the surface. And I'm going to go get myself some materials. Alright, so, for whatever reason, I could not, find my, I couldn't find, like, a single slime. So, yeah, I guess I'm just gonna be making some campfires a different route. I actually don't know where to craft campfires, I'm not gonna lie. I just know I need torches for them. So, let me just draw these in here. But, yeah, whoa, that is a lot of stuff to craft, holy, where are the campfires, exactly? Am I geeking? How do I craft a campfire? Chat, what the flip? It's 5 torches? Bruh. Well, yeah, guys, this is very, very cool, very interesting. I need more torches, so... Oh, wait, actually, I just got an epiphany. I'm just gonna kill the lava slime, so... Yeah, also, tell me if you guys want to hear music in these, because I'm not gonna lie, I feel like it's just, it's like ASMR if I don't add music. But if y'all want me to add music during this shit, I will, in fact, add music, so... Alright, so, somehow, magically, 4 of my, campfires just disappeared, but I had 9, whoa, that was a really bad voice crack, but I had 9, and now I don't, so, oh, wait, oh, yeah, I do. Okay, well, yeah, so... I'm gonna get over there, and I'm gonna start working on it right as I get over there. I have A lot of dynamite, as you guys may be able to see. I probably should make all of it into sticky dynamite, but if I need to, I will. Actually, I need to get the upgraded recall potions. That's what I need to do, the most important part, because I actually do need to come back at a few points, right? So I'm just going to make 10. I don't actually know how to make them, though, because I've never made them. I was like a 1.4.3 demon. Or wait, 1.3. I was a 1.3 demon, okay? I used to just... That's where I got all my hours from. And now, I don't play so much, so... Oh. Well, I don't really want to do that, because that means I have to fish again. And I don't want to fish again. So... Let me go see what the quest item is. Let me see if I can just get it for the quest. Underground and caverns. Would that count as, like... Here? Does underground and caverns count... Where would it count at? The snow pylon? That's caverns. Do you think I get it? Here, let me do a quick flash. Alright, so, I'm gonna cut all of that out, but, like, I just fished for, like, I don't even know, like, 10 minutes. Oh. The bigger fish are actually pretty good. Oh, they travel through enemies. That's actually pretty cool. Well, yeah, that's basically better. Oh, wait, I got a falcon blade. Oh, my God. That's flipping literoni. So, anyways, apart from that, no, I did not get the quest item, unfortunately. So, oh, am I starving to death? I am starving to death. Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. Oh, no. Alright, sorry, my bad for singing. Alright, so, we are cooking officially. We are just gonna see if we can go do one of the quests. One. No, I actually don't really want to catch this fish. You know what? I actually just decided consciously that I don't really want to catch that fish. So, basically, we need to bring a bed with me. That's actually what we need to do. Let me get all of my shit. Okay, well, what am I going to need? I'm going to need a bed. Going to need a lot of wood, which I already have. Going to need dynamite. And going to need... Yeah, I have everything. All right. So, we got everything we need. And now it's time to do the journey. So I'm gonna go, skip this entire part. I just realized my mic wasn't on and I've been talking for about 5 minutes. Well, I made it here. The whole place is corrupted. Tried building the house. I can't really build it. I did set my spawn though. So that's good. See if I do this. Goes like that. But once again, it is corrupted. Okay. Now, for the important thing, which is, I don't actually remember. Oh, I need people to help me with this fight, because I just, tried to fight Skeletron while I was, not recording, and holy fuck, dude, this guy is a demon. Like, he did like 180 per hit, bruh, and I need, oh my god, yo, if anyone down below wants to join the world, hit me up. You can join the world. I just need anyone, please. But, yep. So, I'm going to keep going. I'm going to try to build this. And I'm going to see if I can kill him by myself. So, let's run it up. Why the fuck did I just tab out? Alright, so you know what I could do that I really don't want to do? But it is, like, genuinely, like, if I need to do it, it is a last resort effort. I could just open up this chest or any of these chests in here. Like, I could just bug abuse them. But I'm not gonna, right? Because, you know, I'm not about that, you feel me? But, I'm just saying if I do need to. Also, I think I can, whoa. Oh, at least I spawned up here. I'm just saying, I do think I can, get the materials to make the necro armor, which I really need. Because if I get the full set of necro armor, I'm gonna be doing a lot more damage with my gun. And that means I'm gonna be killing Skeletron a lot faster. So that's what we plan on doing. That's what I plan on doing right now, actually, is killing all of these little, killing these little goobers. Whoa, you get away from me. So yeah, I'm just gonna do like a quick montage, I guess, of me fucking killing, or a quick like time lapse of me killing them. Well, no, or them killing me. That's one of the options too, I guess. So yep. Okay, so very cool plot twist. I cannot get bones yet. Why? I don't know, but I can't. I think the game found like an anti-cheat, so I cannot get it yet. And now I'm stuck forever and ever and ever and ever. So Jesus fuck, dude. Why are there so many of these? Okay, let me just go up here. Jesus Christ. But yeah, basically that's the plan. Okay, we plan on getting this cleaned out. Yeah, that is the plan. I don't know. I'm kind of sleepy. I might go to bed and then record this later, or I'm not even for sure. I might not upload this video today. Currently, it is 11/10/2024, but I might not upload this video today. I might upload it tomorrow because I might be going over to Caitlin's. So, if that ends up happening, let's go, guys. I get to hang out with women, but if that doesn't end up happening, then it's fine either way. I don't really care that much. But, I just lost my dynamite, and I don't know where my dynamite went. It was 30 gold of dynamite, or maybe even more, I don't really know. Yeah, we just cooked that guy, bro. Fuck that guy! Oh, wait, I just got all my dynamite gold back. Band of regen. I really need a band of mana. I actually don't know where to fish them up. Or I don't even know if I can fish them up or not. But I'm gonna go quick. Oh, actually, you know what I need to do? Actually, a lot more than what I'm doing right now currently. Whoa. I really, really should be blowing up whatever it's called. The balls. I feel like I could beat Eater of Worlds. I feel like I could just actually just beat him, easily. I could just cheese him with dynamite, is what I'm thinking. I just, spawn him on a bunch of dynamite, and then I kill him instantly. But, I mean, if that doesn't work, of course, because, you know, this is, it's not a foolproof. It's not a foolproof plan. You know, then we got other issues, right? We got other issues. But, I mean, that's what I'm planning on doing, so, I mean, if it ends up working, it ends up working. Let me, open up this hole in the ground real quick. You go down just like going berries. I don't actually have enough dynamite because I dropped my other dynamite, but maybe I will have enough dynamite, who knows. Dink, dink, and we go in with our rockfish. I got a musket! Yes! I actually did need a musket. Yes! That's fire. Wait, that's actually fire because now I have this and it does 40 damage per hit or something. Oh, but that's kind of ass. Actually, that is pretty good. Whoa. 76. Let me, I need to go get some modifiers on it. I feel like I really wish there was enchants in this game. I could enchant weapons with different stuff. Dude, do you know how cool that would be? If I could enchant it with, I don't know. Like lifesteal, dude, that'd be so cool. Terraria, add that in your next update at 1.4.5, please. But yeah, great weapon, and I need to get my ass out of here now. So finna go do that real quick. Alright, so unfortunately I'm not getting Unreal because I skipped over it, and I need money. So, very soon here I'm going to make myself an AFK farm. Once I get into hard mode, I'm going to be able to make myself 5 platinum per minute AFK farm, which is really just going to, completely help me so much. But, basically, I'm not going to lie, right now, I mean, I guess I made a little bit of progress today. I made it all the way up there. I made a house. Think about making, once I make the Hoik machine, I will, and I think I might edit that as its own individual video, because right now I just want to be done, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of want to go play Rivals on Roblox, but yes, guys. If you want to see me, please, guys, tell me. If you want to see me make more videos like this, please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Because if people comment and say, Tanner, make more videos like this, I really liked it, and I will make more videos like this. Because I don't know. I feel like nobody watches these videos, and if no one watches these videos, then why am I making them? You feel me? But, I mean, either way, it's something to do when I'm bored, so, hey, have a great day, guys, and I might add more to this video. I'm not for sure yet, but have a great day. Bye-bye. Alright, so, what's up, guys? I was recording earlier. I don't know actually where I stopped off or anything, but I remember I was recording earlier. This was about, like, 3 hours ago or something. And I just kind of took a nap and took a shower and stuff, and I just, holy shit, I've just kind of been laying in my room and shit. So now is the time that I set up the arena, and that is gonna leave it off for the episode. So I'm gonna get that set up. Actually, I want to get rid of this first. I'm gonna do a quick little like speed through this. Alright, so I cleaned it up. I got everything gone right now. Holy, I don't know why I'm out of breath. I actually don't even know why. Jeez. But, so basically, what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be creating that hoik system now. Now, I don't know if y'all know, but I am completely out of money because. Oh. What? Okay, so I'm almost completely out of money. And I'm actually gonna sell some of my life crystals real quick because I don't need them, and also my chump casters because I also don't need them. What else can I sell? I'll just keep that stuff. Let me go. Where is the merchant? He's right here. Hey, Mr. Merchant. Okay, we're selling my stuff for some money. Money. Let me actually look back. Carter. Boing. I don't need fucking any of this, bro. Monster meat. I got some monster meat in my pants. Tartar sauce. I don't got some tartar. Alright, so we cooking. I'm finna go on over and I'm gonna get the whole hoik system set up. I don't know if I'm gonna record the entire part, but oh, actually, you know what I need to do is, now that I got a little bit of money, I need to go to the jungle real quick. Oh, Reginald, the arms dealer arrived. That is not a very black name. Why? Okay, that sounds really racist when I say it, but just like, you know, I'm actually just not gonna say anything else actually for the rest of it. Yeah, let me just, I'm just gonna cut that part out maybe. What? Oh, well, that's lit. There's no. What? Are you kidding me, bruh? What the fuck? No, why did they all appear here? Fuck, man. Damn it. Why? No. I can't pull up, bruh. Alright, well, I gotta journey all the way over, so give me a few minutes, guys. Alright, so I actually made it. It only took me like 3 minutes or so. It did not take that long, but housing wise, I gotta set this guy in here, bro. What? Where? You know, I don't even care enough, bro. Let's get him up here. Like, come on, bro. This room is not missing a wall. Like, oh, is it because of... Well, I guess we'll just, yeah, we'll just pretend like nothing ever happened. But yeah, now I gotta pull up to the area, and I gotta make this boss. I gotta make this boss arena, and I've still got all my stone blocks. I just didn't have enough dynamite last time, unfortunately. I'm going to try to use up all of normal dynamite before I get rid of the sticky dynamite, because I really, like, don't have enough time to just go back to the normal world. Actually, I do have enough time to get the gel. I just don't want to, bro. Like, I'm not gonna lie. My mom just came in and she stole my Coke, bro. She just stole my Coca-Cola. You know, I'm not in a good mood, bro. But, hey, no, I'm trolling. I don't really care if she steals my Coke. It doesn't matter that much. I'm just gonna have apple juice anyways. Yeah, I don't know if y'all know, bro, but, like, something happened. Something changed in the world, bro. Apple juice is so fire now. Like, it is kind of crazy. But, yeah, so I'll just cut to me getting to the area. Alright, so I fucking died. Let's go, guys. I was, I don't know, maybe, like, literally, like, 20 meters away from this place. And guess who fucking died? Me, because I, bruh, alright, like, that's so dumb. Alright, guys, so this is a great time period. Fuck, I don't even know what to say, bro. Like, god damn it. So we are cooking currently. Let's go, guys. Let me just yeah, fuck this stupid video, bro. I don't know how to do this shit no more. Like, that is so annoying, bro. Imagine there's not a single bomb. Or imagine there's 10 bombs in a row. Watch, there's gonna be 10 fucking bombs in a row right here. You ready? 1. Nope. 2. Nope. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. A million. Okay, yep. That's called reverse psychology. I tricked the game into thinking that I wanted there to be bombs, even though I didn't. Because why the fuck would I want there to be bombs? So, let's go, guys. This is pretty lit. I'm not gonna lie. I really need a summoner in this playthrough. So, once again, anyone who wants to play with me and wants to be a summoner. That was a good time for you. Because, yeah, so, anyways, we're a D1 summoner. Alright, so, yeah, we basically are chilling right now, though. And, fuck me, bro. Fuck this stupid game. Can I just, like, move? Can I forcefully move this guy out of his house? Or what? He's not even here. Where is he? What? He, bro, I don't even know, bro. I got my penance. Yes! Yes! Never fucking mind. We're gonna keep going with the video. Alright, so, just wait until I build this house, by the way. It's gonna be kind of crazy. But, basically, what I have to do is I have to change the entire biome, I guess. I'm pretty sure, if I remember right, it's 47 by 87 blocks is the distance I need to blow up. And then I need to fill that with walls, which is gonna be pretty easy. There's only 47 times 87, which is like 4,500-ish. So that's only like 1,000 wood, which I don't have on me, but keep in mind, I should just be able to mine the tree that's there, and then I should be able to get it. So if I change the entire biome, then we're cooking, because I just need to make it any other biome, which would preferably be underground for the area, or above, or it's surface. If it's surface, we're cooking a lot more. Because that means it spawns less mobs, I'm pretty sure. I'm not for sure, but I'm gonna assume. So, let's just hope. Let's hope and pray. And, I mean, if things go well, then it goes well. Also, I'm thinking about making a CSGO video. Maybe a Roblox video. So, if y'all trying to see that, hey, make sure to comment down below. Like I said, bro, I just need it. I need an interactive community, please. Please. You know how hard YouTube is without an interactive community, bro. It's like, I wanted to do this shit my entire life. And, you know, blah, blah, blah. Also, I might make some videos about scripting. Is what I'm thinking about doing, but I'm not for sure yet. So, yeah, I'm just going to cut to me getting there. Hopefully, by the way. Alright, so I guess I'm a fucking idiot. And, I died again. But hey, third time's a charm. I thought it would be really funny if I did a clip where I was just fucking dead, but I'm not dead, so I made it. I ended up actually making it, And now I'm just chilling. I'm just actually low-key, like, having a good time, just chilling over here. So, once again, I need to make this fucking huge ass room. I think I might make a little border for it. So I think that's what I'm gonna do right now. But I think I should probably do it above the. Oh my god. I probably should do it above the ground, or else I'm not gonna be able to do it at all. What? Why did? Yeah, I don't even care. So, I will get to you guys when I get done with the blah, blah, blah. What the fuck? The getting rid of the room.
Much.
Also,
And I'm just trying to say real quick, so I got down both of my little limiters, right? So I got 55 by 32, which is 87, right? And I think I memorized the wrong numbers. Because this is tiny, man. This is not big enough. So I think I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. I'm gonna make it just 100 by like 50. Oh yeah, that's the plan. I actually might make it like 100 by 40. I don't know yet. I don't know yet. So. Yeah, I'll get back to y'all. Oh,
1030
fuck me,
evaluation.
man.
This is an
Yo,
evaluation
fuck
done by a
me. Fuck this
psychologist.
game,
That
bro.
process
Are you
took a really
fucking
long time, as the evaluator got very sick halfway through. The whole
like,
process took 10 months.
Ah,
At the end, the report essentially read that my ex-wife is volatile
fuck.
And disorganized, and that the kids custody to be swapped to us.
No.
That was at
no,
the end of
no,
2019.
No, fuck!
Set for May 2020. As you
fuck.
Can imagine, once COVID hit, everything got delayed. There was a large amount of events in 2020.
Like, why? What? Why? 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 Are you serious? Oh wait, I haven't fought him. What am I about to get? Am I about, what? Huh? Whoa, whoa, he did not. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Oh, okay, good, 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 good. Oh my god, oh my god. Why did King Slime just fucking spawn, bro? Are you serious? What? Does it- Oh yeah, I forgot- Doesn't he just spawn? He just sometimes is like, yeah, what's up, dude? Is that a fucking nowhere? Yeah, that's lit. I haven't got to fight him yet. I haven't had the chance. I actually forgot that he was a boss. I'm not gonna lie. No, whoa, whoa, whoa. That was a fucking crazy dodge from me. Jeez. Whoa, okay, he's fast. Holy shit, he's fast. Holy shit, he's fast. Oh my god, I'm so locked. Oh my god, I'm so locked. Oh my god, I'm so fucking locked. I can't even pause my podcast, bro. I don't even got the key. I switched my keyboard. Fuck! Let's go! Let's. Yes, bro. Let's fucking go. Oh my god, I just did that. Well, this solves my gel problem. I'm not gonna lie. This definitely does solve my gel problem. That's what you could, that's something you could say. Oh, we also just got a new slime. Oh, we got a new slimy guy. We got his name is Spunk. Sputnik. That's cool. How wholesome and cute. Oh my god, I just got the treasure. I just got the treasure bag. Yeah! Let me just quick grab all this gel. Definitely does solve my gel problem. Let's go, guys. I fucking did it. Oh, let's go. Oh my god. Okay. I got it. Let me just place down the relic here because, you know, I have it. Why not? What can I throw away? Let me just throw away all this shit. I don't really need all that. Alright. Yes! Yes! Yes, I did it. I did it. Look. Dink, 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 dink. I can cheese everything in the game. Let's go, dink, dink. Oh. Dink, dink. Oh my fucking god, I did it. Also, slimes are friendly now. Dink, 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 dink. I'm the goat, dink, dink. I'm the goat. 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 Let's fucking go. I did it. I did it. I did it. I did it. Oh, I also got the slimy hook. Let's go. I actually think this one's better than my current hook. Because I think it has two strands. I'm not for sure, though. Look, look, wait. Oh, wait. Is it? Three. Oh, three. Yeah, three. Let's fucking go, dude. Let's go. 3% chance in crit. I don't actually... I've only... So, when I do this fight, I'm really gonna have to switch out my helmet. Because, geez, two defense, bro. Like, I could have the fucking plat helmet. Dude, let's go! Alright, well, back to the building. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I did this, and it took me, like, an hour. So... Jeez, now I have to bring this up to about there, bring it over, which shouldn't take too long. Getting down the first line definitely took the longest, and it had to be the bottom because, Jesus Christ, dude, look at this. But anyways, yeah. No, wait, no, I didn't set my fucking spawn! Guys, I just did it. I just built the place. I just built it. I just built the box. Okay, here's the box. I'm gonna build a little hoik in it. But I forgot to fucking set my spawn, bro. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. Let's go, guys. This is probably going to be this. Wow, what I stutter do? This video is probably going to have the most swearing out of all of my fucking videos. Damn it, dude. A little bit angry. So, just a little bit angry. I got some clips spliced in there and me fucking blowing up my platform. By the way, that took me about, like, a whole hour to do, by the way. Let me actually check the fucking recording. Yeah, a whole hour, dude. That's so annoying, bro. God damn it. Well, I mean, we did it, so. Oh, as you guys saw, King Slime just pulled up. Like, I was just unprovoked. I was just chilling. And King Slime was chilling too, bro. He just came over. He was like, hey, how are you? And then, yeah. Man, apple juice is so good. I've been drinking this shit for like an hour, but let's get back to the video. All right, guys. So, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. It's too much Terraria for today, bro. It is too much Terraria for today. So I'm finna be ending the video. I hope y'all have a great day. But basically, guys, yeah, that's about it. This is gonna take me like an hour to edit, anyways. So I'm gonna get it out by like 6 p.m. So yeah, hope y'all have a great day, Loki. Once again, if you want to see more content like this, you know, comment down below. And if you want to see more editing put into this, then also comment down below. Because one hour is definitely a lot. That's too much time for me. So, I meant if you want to see less editing put into this. But, yeah, once again, if you want me to see more games, put them down below. I'll play anything. And if you want to see me play more of this, then also comment that down below. But the hoik system I'm going to finish building tomorrow, and I'm hopefully going to be killing Skeletron Prime. Or not Skeletron Prime, Skeletron. So, let me just show you a demonstration of the hoik. I don't know. Pretty lit. Pretty lit. So, I'm just going to go around in big box. Tomorrow, we're going to get it done. And, yes, sir. That's going to be the strat. And he's going to... So I'm going to be going around like this. I'm going to... He's going to be in the middle. He's going to be...
He's gonna try to hit me, and I'm gonna be in the and yeah, I'm gonna be going around. And obviously, I'm probably gonna have a nurse. I'm gonna just have like a room, like right here, maybe or something, with the nurse, or probably in the corner. I'd say is probably a better idea. I'd say probably the top corner too, just because the nurse is gonna be a big help, right? Like, and especially if I have all of that time to you know, grab her, right? So I think I might have her going in the hoik with me. See, that might be part of the plan. If I ever going in the hoik with me, I think we win. So, yeah, anyways, have a great day, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, and